Hello, welcome back. Day three down at Oakerthorpe Brook. If you've just tuned in, what I've been doing is unblocking and removing a load of plastic from Oakerthorpe Brook in Derbyshire near Alfreton. So we're on day three now. This is where we finished yesterday. So you can see we've got a nice flow now going through there. And on the other side where we were, and upstream as well, is now free of any blockages. Okay. So what we're going to do now is go a bit further downstream and make sure none of the blockage that we got rid of yesterday is washed up further down, and do a bit of a litter pick and maintenance down there as well. Right, we'll start from the other side of this tunnel. Doesn't look quite as bad here. Okay, so it's not too bad along here. There is still rubbish. An ice pop, melted, hung in a tree. I'll get my gloves on and come back for that stuff. And then this is the incredible rock formation that we saw on day one of the assessment. Look at all that rubbish in there. Oh God. And then got a bit of a blockage here, full of rubbish. The blockage isn't so much the issue, because water can still get around. It's like it's a natural course, if you like. It's created its own meander, but it's the fact that it's full of crap. Okay. I'm going to do a quick litter pick upstream where we just walked down, and then I'll start recording when we start unblocking this. I've just done a quick litter pick and everything looks like this. It's like everywhere is just being suffocated. This is going to need a bit more attention, but I really want to get on with unclogging right now and getting the floating rubbish out of the stream, so it doesn't travel any further. All right, everyone, going to move down to the next step where that orange bag is. I can't get out the red bag. There's a load of rocks under there. So I'm guessing it must be trapped under there. Might be more obvious when the water clears. It's hard to get it out, but right now I can't see and I can't just pull it. It just snaps. So we'll move down to the orange section. I have no idea how easy this orange rubbish is going to be to get out. Let's see. under these logs and this mud. We'll see if I can get at least rid of some of it. That was hard. tipping your back in. What? I don't know. Oh, it's time to sit down. That's so that was a mistake. I don't know if I've actually even improved the flow. Can't tell. I mean, I've not even really improved how it looks much. I'll have to do a time lapse. That'll help me see as well. But I've spent so much energy on this and exhausted. But I think I'm gonna go down and get that rubbish down there. And see what blockages are there. sounds a bit deep. Look, there's polystyrene everywhere. She's actually okay. The reason I think this is stagnant is because there's almost like a little weir down there. And well, the water is not really high enough at the minute to go over it properly and flush this through. I'm going to have a look. See what I mean? It's not really getting over very quickly. Oh, that might help. Way, nice one. Yeah, excellent. Let's have a little look. So much polystyrene in this area. It's coming down from here. Well, it's cool down there. Okay. That'll be day 4. I think we're done for today, guys. Not quite the results I was wanting, but we've got some of the flow going, some of the rubbish removed. And I think that's as much as we can hope for at the moment. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. See you next time.